Rainbow Robot.
Hey, I made it back to spawn. Back in the Twilight Forest. Yeah. So, what I want to do with this new ore that I got is triple it if I can. So I've got some boron ore and some lithium ore. Throw it in here. More on lithium. Couple of stacks of steel ingots. That's good. That ought to help. I think I will make at least one stack of porcelain bricks, just because that will make... I'm almost certainly going to use them for something, and that will make some more space in here. There we go, porcelain bricks, a whole stack of them. So we've got some lapis here, I believe. Yes, we do. I'll go ahead and also make a stack of moving bricks. Oops, one. That was short. I'm getting quite low on alumite, so I probably should make some more. So we set this up for making alloys. Put through some aluminum. Three times that much iron. Okay. Iron and aluminum. Okay, let's put some obsidian in and see what happens. Okay, and it goes down to about 1.5 blocks. So that means that just 3 more should be all that's necessary to make all the alumite that this will make. It's not going to be a lot of alumite, so let's do another batch. Nope, we ran out of aluminum first. Okay, let's put a little more aluminum through then. There we go. Alrighty, we've got some more alumite for when we need it again. No. Okay, so now, yep, level one was all we needed. Cool. So we'll make another one of those for the planter. Place. Okay. to go into this chest. That's not as easy as it used to be. I think we can actually just move this chest towards us one. Everything will still fit. So then, melons. Go into one of these crowd of workbenches. Pumpkins. We go into another one of these auto workbenches.
Finally, a happy pig found the hog wallow.
Cool. So the pumpkin goes out, goes to the crafting table, slowly gets turned into 4 pumpkin seeds, so then go back into here. Yay!
Everybody curled up and went to sleep. It was so cute.
Now the sower has all kinds of weird seeds in it. That's not what I want. But I think there's a way to do something about that. If we take some netherwort and put it in there. Out. There we go. Lock inventory. So now it should only take in nether wart.
The Hampshire sow apparently particularly wants rotten potatoes.
Hopefully, using the slab, get our stuff back. Hey, it planted something.
Oh goodness, there's an eclipse.
Oh, cool.
I noticed this because my animals went to sleep in the middle of the day.
Oh, there's a bunch of steel dust here. Should put that with the smeltery.
I hear the howling of wolves. It's pretty creepy. Oh, there's Northern Lights.
Should be more than that. What happened?
It is genuinely surprising how much resemblance that bore to an actual eclipse.
Cool.
Yeah.
So why aren't you running electrolytic separator, huh? You've got plenty of power. You're out of water. Because we haven't hooked up the pump. Aha! Okay, mechanical pipe. From the pump to... where is it going? The electrolytic separator. There we go. Now things are running again. I suppose we can always just disconnect it until we're ready. Go.
Thank you.
Okay. My lithium is done. I have quite a bit of lithium and boron.
Back. Apparently, eating raw frog legs gives you jump boost 3 for 1 minute.
Ha! Huh. Alrighty, we've got 16 tough ally. And I'll hit it back. Bye for now.
Yep, bye for now.
Warning, warning, this video is almost over. Warning, warning, it's time to choose another one. This has gone on far too long, time to wake up and sing along. Warning, warning, this video is over now.